Alright guys, welcome back, and here we are. I'm going to be telling you guys about the Feed the Beast server application. So, I know you guys have been waiting for this for a while, and it's finally here. But we're going to be doing this a bit differently than the first time I did this. And that's because when the first time I started taking the applications for the Feed the Beast server, that was a long, long time ago, when I had a few subscribers. Less than half of what I have now. So there's probably going to be a couple griefers or people that steal that want to join. So it's going to be a bit more difficult to join the server this time. You're going to have to record a video of Feed the Beast or Minecraft. You don't have to record your face. I don't want to see your face. But it has to be a video, and in that video, you need to answer a couple questions. So, first of all, when you record the video, you can upload it to YouTube and put it, if you don't want people to see it, you can actually set it to private so that only people with the link can access it, and then you have to private message me the link to the video so that I can come watch and decide if you can join or not. So requirements for joining are just that recording a video, you need to be at least 13, and so a couple questions that you need to answer in this video include: what do you enjoy doing in Feed the Beast? What are you good at? What do you really like doing? And basically, what do you usually do when you play in a Feed the Beast world? Another question is, how often do you actually play Feed the Beast? Do you go on a couple times a day? Do you go on the weekends a couple times a week? Maybe rarely? Need to know that as well. And you also need to explain why you are not going to grief or steal and follow the rules. And so explain why you would not grief. Hopefully griefers do not bother making a video to apply for a server that they're going to get banned on anyways. So I'm trying to keep this server griefer and stealer free. So yep. And another question is, how good is your computer? If you know the specs, you can mention them in the video. And I'll probably be able to tell anyways by the FPS you get while recording. And finally, the last thing that you need to tell me is your in-game name. So you can do that by saying it in the video or writing it down in the Minecraft chat so that I can see how it's spelled. And that's about it. So just has to be a short video, probably 1 or 2 minutes, maybe less. Just answer those couple questions, and I'll contact you if you if I allow you to join, and then I'll tell you the IP and the, obviously, in case you don't know, the pack we're using here is the FTB Unleashed for 1.5, version 1.5 of Minecraft, and I'll tell you the IP and all the other rules and stuff you need to know if I allow you to join. So that's basically it, just a short video, and hopefully this also prevents a lot of the griefers from bothering to join. And I think that's about it. If you have any questions, I'll answer it in the comments, and hopefully a couple of you guys, if you are creative and don't grief, you'll be able to join, and we're gonna have a couple of new people on the server here. So yep, that's going to be it for today, and I hope you guys enjoy playing on the server if you apply and get accepted. And thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.